Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're going to do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot. Cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. Hopefully you got up this morning to join our Dance Friday. On Fridays, I want you guys to get up a little bit and dance. Hopefully your teachers will join. Happy dancing, happy music. It brings joy, all right? Today is Friday, September the 20th. Hopefully you got up and did the cha-cha a little bit to get your blood running and your mind working because we made it to Friday. Let's all take a deep breath in. Smile, take a deep breath, and relax. All right, all right, all right. We already did an activity connect. Hopefully you was dancing with one another, had an opportunity to get up and move around and be a little silly and have safe touch and play. All right, we want to complete our work today. What is our commitment? Complete our work, clean up, take some deep breaths, use kind words, help somebody in need, be kind to someone. You never know what people are going through. So just being kind. I don't know why it's so hard for young people just to be nice and be kind. It's so easy to be kind. Try that commitment for today. Help somebody else in need. All right, all right, all right. Here we go. Who are we going to wish well? Our family, our school family, the world we live in. It's going through a lot. Maybe people that work in the nursing home or in the hospitals. Let's all take a deep breath in. We're wishing them well. Love it, love it, love it. Teachers and staff, let me hear you. I will develop and support my students to grow in MMA. Again, teachers and staff, we want to model this behavior. Students, I want to hear you. I can try and work hard to grow every day. Grow with us. Respect, respect. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Listen, follow directions, and be kind. That is what we do here. Like I said, it is not difficult to be kind and show people respect. When we're having a hard time, we can always use our words and let people know how we feel, but we must use our kindness in order to for people to understand where we're coming from. Be respectful, be respectful. All right, no one can make you angry without your permission. MMA, maintain respect, make good choices, and always be safe. Continue to follow those safety playground procedures. That's a whole lot. And make sure that you're cleaning up after those bathrooms. You must have a pass. Seated. All right, all right. And again, we all need to be kind to one another. Kindness. Thank you. Let's do it. I want to see a lot of joy and kindness in the hallway. That's what I want to see. All right, today for lunch, you have soft tacos, rice and beans. You have fruit and you have milk. If you see something, say something. Never open the door. Never prop doors. That means never keep doors open. Quiet Coyote, upcoming events. Come on, y'all. We need you to sell the popcorn, sell the popcorn. Today's the last day. Spread the word. Get it out there. We want to make sure that we have a PBIS store. We're going to have a point system where you can go to the store and buy things. We're not doing the brag tag. A store, a PBIS store. So that means when you're maintaining respect and making sure that you're following directions and being respectful and being kind and going over and beyond, you can earn points and go to the PBIS store. Our goal is to try to get everything together by October. So by selling the popcorn, you're going to help us buy a lot of great things for the store. All right. That also includes doing service projects, getting opportunities to do some cool things in the school. It pays to be positive. It pays to be doing the right thing. So do the right thing. Sell the popcorn and get positive things going for our school. All right. Today for the NWA, we'll be doing makeups for all grades for math. On Monday, we will start reading. Teachers, thank you again for your flexibility. I know there was changes that was made, and I apologize. So thank you for being flexible. Make sure next week you read reading. Hopefully nothing happens. We'll keep the schedules consistent. I really need those students to know their goals, their RIT goals, RTI goals, so that they know coming in what they're working on, and you all will monitor and communicate that with them for reading next week. So make sure you check the schedule, because of course there will be changes to the reading schedule. So we're ready for Monday. All right. All right. All right. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday to all these amazing students. We wish you well. Make sure you guys continue to read. That's the only way you will be able to continue to do it, by practicing. All right, everybody, have a good day. Make good choices. Again, Boys and Girls Club, you guys need to know what groups you're in. Make sure you're ready at 3 o'clock. Go sit at your table, ready to go, get lined up. 3:10, we pick up the siblings to go to their younger sibling classroom. They stay there. At 3:15, kindergarten will open up the door. And about 3:25, second home kids will be picked up. And at 3:28, you go outside. The last 2 days for dismissal has been so much better. So thank you, as we are trying to get everything finalized. So I appreciate the hard work. And make sure that we all follow those procedures so we can keep the hallways clear and make sure we know where every kid belongs. All right, everybody. Bye-bye.